take over the three kingdoms. After this year, there will only be one kingdom. The dreadful kingdom. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. A lot is an understatement. You seem angry. Yeah, I'm angry. You've been telling everyone I'm your child and you've been waiting for me. But you're the one that gave me up. If you've been waiting for me, why haven't I heard about you until now? Oh, my little Ariel. This all started before you were even born. The king and I, newly king and queen at the time, were out to dinner one night, reminiscing on how horrible the other kingdoms treat us.
You know the other kingdoms get abilities, right?
What kind of abilities?
The daring get 9 lives. That's why they're so brave. And the delicate, they can go back in time 60 seconds. That's how they never make a wrong choice. They have a minute to reverse it.
And then there's us, out here in the middle of nowhere. And they wonder why we act up. We're like the forgotten child.
What do you think about taking them down?
Show them what it's like to be dreadful?
The only question is, how?
I think I have an idea. Let me guess. That's where I come in. Indeed. We have a baby, but give them up for adoption. Anyone with any sort of dreadful to their name won't be treated the same. When she grows up, she'll learn the secrets of how those kingdoms get their abilities. And when she's old enough to join the dreadful kingdom, she'll help us take those abilities away. Why could I help you? Those are my friends. Ariel, you can deny your fate all you want, but you're still one of us. Can I go? Sure. Take her to her new home. Where's the king now? He passed. Sickness. The delicate don't share their medicine with the dreadful. So much for being kind. You'll be staying in Hampton's Hall while you attend high school. Sounds nice. It's not. Pick a bed, anyone that's open. The school bus leaves at 8 a.m. Don't forget. Dreadfuls have been saying that for 10 years, and they haven't taken over a kingdom yet. Plus, they don't stand a chance against the daring. Not only do we have 9 lives, but they have no idea where the Powerball is. Heck, most people who lived here their entire life don't even know where the Powerball is, and they walk by it every day. Okay, chat soon.
Let's pop.